Yo, it's Jason Mark. I'm going to show you how easy it is to use our products. First thing you want to do is grab a bowl of clean water. I have two brushes here. Our first brush is our standard cleaning brush, which has a stiffer bristle that's great for all-around cleaning. Next, I have our premium cleaning brush. It has a softer hog bristle that's great for delicate materials such as suede and nubuck. And lastly, we have our premium microfiber towel. So today I have two pairs of kicks, a pair of Air Max 90s, which I'll demonstrate how to clean suede and nubuck, and a pair of Adidas Superstars. So let's start out with the Superstars. So the first thing you want to do is grab your standard brush and dip it into the bowl of water. Then take your solution and apply it to the bristles. Then dip the brush back into the bowl of water. Then start scrubbing. It'll start to foam up. So then take your towel and wipe clean. And that's pretty much it. Let it air dry and you're good to go. Now I'm going to show you how to clean suede or nubuck. So I've got my Air Max 90 here. Basically, it's the same process except for one important step. Take your premium brush and dip it into the bowl of water. Apply solution to the bristles and dip it back into the bowl of water. Now, before you start scrubbing, shake out as much water as possible. You want the bristles just wet enough to still create foam. So now start scrubbing, it'll start to foam up. So take a clean, dry towel and brush towards the back of the shoe. And just let air dry, and that's pretty much it.